Yeah, by drone, let me take you to France. Diamonds hot, get it iced out again. Beat the rocket, the climber, and
niggas on top of these niggas, not with it. Bitch, I love money, I love the digits. Niggas look up to me, cause I go get a little bitch, she assess me, and she with it.
Okay, I'm back to another video. So today we are reacting to something a bit different. I've seen a lot of reactions to this recently, and I've seen many, many views on those reactions. So I thought, you know what? I want some of that. So I'm going to be reacting to Welcome to the Internet from Bo Burnham. Now, I googled this guy because I felt like I'd recognised his name, and I also recognised his face, I found out when I googled him. I'm not sure where from. He's just got a very recognisable face. I feel like I've seen him in something, and I'm not sure. It seems like he's a comedian, started on YouTube, does, like, joke songs, so I'm presuming this is, like, a comedy song, unless he's, like, doing serious music now. I'm not sure. Genuinely, like, it says first time in the title. Genuinely my first time listening to him. I have not experienced him at all, as far as I know, but I feel like I recognise his face from somewhere, so I'm not sure where. But I've seen his face somewhere. He's got a very recognisable face. But we're going to react to Welcome to the Internet from Inside, album out now, according to the title. And yeah, let's just get straight into this.
Welcome to the Internet. Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the Internet, come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic, this isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the Internet, what would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny.
You gotta pick your side.
Rights or tweet a racial slur. Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the Internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for...
Okay, I know it's a joke song, but like, his voice is actually very good.
Welcome to the Internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the Internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grimy and off-putting. He just sent you more.
Bro. I was not expecting this when I came in. I didn't pre-watch any Bo Burnham before I came in, so I didn't know what I was expecting, but this is what I was expecting. This is what I was in for. Yeah.
Your photos of his cock, they are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man behind-handed, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children.
Bro, why is this coming hard? This actually sounds sick, and he's just like describing the internet in the most perfect way.
You're grainy and off-putting, he just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man behind-handed, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your hair. A healthy breakfast option, you should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you, here's how you can build it.
That is the most perfect little bar that describes the internet. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should go and kill your mom.
Boomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your... Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids.
What did I just get myself in for? What am I experiencing right now? This is... What did he say? Hold up.
Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything?
My guy's spitting some facts there about the social dilemma documentary. You definitely watch that.
Boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy.
This is the most well-produced comedy song I've ever heard. This is crazy. I get why it's on 17 mil views and all the reactions are doing crazy. This guy's jokes.
Prime, anything and everything, all of the time.
Oh. a little beat switch up.
You know, it wasn't always like this.
Tell me more.
Not very long
ago. Bro, his voice is sick.
Just before your time. Right before the towers fell, circa 99. This was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two.
It's actually, it's crazy, because he's speaking about like a time before the internet. I was not alive then. That's really weird to think. Like, my whole life, I've experienced the internet.
We set our sights and spent our nights waiting.
Like, what the fuck? What'd you do? If I was, like, I know it's like, you would be fine because you didn't even know it existed, but if I was to go back to, like, before the internet, I don't know what I'd do. I wouldn't be making this video right now. I'll be able to just, like, chill and watch YouTube. It'd be weird. I'm such a fucking Gen Z, aren't I?
For you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad. You were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Look at you, you, unstoppable, watchable, your time is now.
Bro, his voice is actually sick. This is crazy. And he's definitely watched The Social Dilemma. Is he in like a studio room as well? I thought it was like a stage. That's crazy, all of this is just in like a room. Yeah, he's definitely watched The Social Dilemma and just like learned about everyone controlling people through the internet.
Watchable, your time is now, your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hands.
Shit. That sounded like fucking Heath Ledger.
Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the
Bro, I know this is a comedy song, but this is a whole like social commentary. It's crazy. Just like talk about like the good intentions of the internet, or like the intended good intentions of the internet. Like what was meant to happen with the internet, and then like how it's like turned evil, and that fucking laugh.
And everything, all of the time. A bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time?
Bro, this bangs. This actually goes hard.
Time.
Wow. I'm blown away. I want to react to more Bo Burnham. Let me know. I mean, his album. Should I react to his album? Is it worth, like, an album from, like, a comedy song. That'd be interesting. Or whether it's, like, does he do serious music? I literally have no idea. So let me know if there's, like, I need to go on a Bo Burnham journey and go and discover lots of stuff. If he's got, like, old stuff. Yeah, his jokes. I definitely want to listen to more of him. And I feel like I want to start, you know, diversifying my content a bit, doing some more reactions like this. So yeah, let me know in the comments if there's other Bo Burnham that I need to react to. But that was insane. That was a whole little journey in a 5-minute video. And probably the most well-produced, well-sung comedy song I've ever heard. He reminds me of like, there's these like old school people. I call myself Gen Z. I'm also like a fucking weird person who's ended up listening to like really old weird comedy songs. There's people called Flanders and Swan. If anyone knows who Flanders and Swan are, big up you. My dad used to play them to me when I was a kid, and they did like comedy songs in this kind of style. He's very much in that kind of style. He sounded a lot like them. He sounded a lot like Flanders and Swan. Yeah, I'm waffling. Don't know if anyone knows who they are. If you do, you're a legend. Let me know in the comments. But apart from that, if you have enjoyed this video, go down and click that like button. Make sure you subscribe if you want to see more Bo Burnham content and more US and UK music reactions in general. And I will see you guys in the next one.